Kanye West will buy conservative social media platform Parler. The deal still needs to go through an agreement before it's set in stone. Parler says the deal should be complete in the fourth quarter. Kanye was temporarily blocked from Twitter recently for a tweet that he made that was deemed anti-Semitic.